Austrians annoy me. Their constant attempts to break the siege of Montreux had to be stopped. I had to intercept the Austrians in open battle. Now, even after I have beaten them, more is needed. Here at Arcole, I will lead the army across the Alpuni River and through the Austrian lines. Today is November 15th, 1796. I have chosen the site of battle to prevent the Austrians from concentrating their superior numbers against my forces. My plan is to capture the town of Arcole in order to threaten their lines of supply. The main body of the Austrian army under Alvinzi, to the northwest at Belfiore, will attempt to relieve Arcole. I know that the marshy ground between the French and Austrian positions will limit the size of force Alvinzi can bring against me. We must capture Arcole in the east to carry the day. At the same time, I must resist pressure from the Austrians to the west.
Le canot est prêt, monsieur. Monsieur, démontez l'avant-train.
Monsieur.
Canon de 12 livres paré à tirer.
Batterie au rapport.
Canon de 12 livres paré à tirer.
Infanterie légère à vos ordres, monsieur. Infanterie légère à vos ordres, monsieur.
Oui, monsieur.
Les fils de la Révolution sont en train de se
faire. Ordre de groupe. Marche rapide de groupe.
Bardez, prête, monsieur.
Oui, monsieur. Oui, monsieur.
Monsieur.
À vos ordres.
Les fils de la Révolution sont impatients de se couvrir de gloire. Infanterie légère à vos ordres, monsieur. À vos ordres, monsieur.
Garde révolutionnaire.
Lancez les ordres. Infanterie légère à vos ordres, monsieur. Les fils de la Révolution sont impatients de se couvrir de gloire.
Thank you.
Attention au bombardement.
Monsieur.
Les fils de la Révolution sont en train de se faire.
Attention, leur cavalerie.
Un front en délit, position.
Thank you.
Position halten!
Glorious victory. The Austrians are fleeing. More than that, I have their supply lines. They must withdraw from Italy. Victory is mine.